Tigers, welcome to WDES, the official morning broadcast for Dawson Elementary School. Dawson Tigers are respectful, on task, act safely, and they are responsible. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag, followed by the pledge to the Georgia flag.
Ready, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag. Of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge allegiance to the Georgia flag and to the principles for which it stands, wisdom, justice, moderation, and courage. Please remain standing as we pause for a moment of silent reflection. Make sure that you are ready and on time for school each and every day. Also, teachers, make sure you don't forget to take your attendance and to turn in your lunch count.
Oh, every December this happens. I can't believe it, but we need your help, boys and girls, at Dawson Elementary School, because once again, there's an elf on the loose at Dawson. Build a trap, write a letter, just help us. Help us figure out how we can find this elf and make sure that our school stays intact all during the month of December. There's an elf on the loose. At Dawson. This last Friday, we had the snowman shuffle. And I don't know about you, but I had a really good time. We want to give a huge shout out to Miss Owens and Miss Bell for decorating the gym and pitching in a helping hand during the celebration. We had a good time with food, fun, and dancing. Woohoo! Congratulations to all the Tigers who qualified for this event. Teachers, if you took pictures or a video, please send them to Dr. Patrick. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 days before winter break, and we are counting down. Tomorrow's day is for holiday cheer, and we want you to wear your favorite team sports gear. I'm excited for winter break, but I'm always excited to see your faces as well. Let's participate and count down the days to winter break. Boys and girls from Dawson Elementary School, Dr. Patrick is personally inviting you to an event that she's hosting this weekend on Sunday, December 10th from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. It is called Giving in a Winter Wonderland. This event is free to the community if you bring an item to donate to Hope Harbor. Ask your teacher what types of items you can bring in because they have access to the list. Now, what can you expect there? You can take pictures with Santa, you can dance to great music, you can drink hot cocoa, you can get free food, you can get face painting or face tattoos, you can participate on the 360 booth, you may even win a bicycle or a toy. Make sure that you ask Dr. Patrick or your teacher for more information about this free event that will be held at Greater Bellwood Baptist Church this Sunday, December 10th, from 3 p.m. till 5 p.m. Hope to see you there.
Come on, guys, come on, gals, let us sing for Dawson School. We are proud of the green and the white. Learn to read, learn to write, going to reach the highest height as we study with all of our might. Start with 1, 2, 3, along with ABC. Score high with pride and dignity. For the tigers stand with strength and unity. We'll forever be true to you.
Yeah, go Tigers! Well, that's all we have for now. From all of us at WDES, have a great day!
I saw him dancing there by the record machine.